Henderson versus Summerlin. What's the difference? Well, that's what I'm talking about today, and I'm starting right now. Everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Angela O'Hare, your favorite Las Vegas realtor, and today I'm gonna go over the difference between Henderson and Summerlin. Finding a place to live in Las Vegas can be a tough choice, not because we don't have the options, but because of the options we have to choose from. I get a lot of out-of-state clients that are interested in either Summerlin or Henderson, and they don't know the difference between the two. And the point of this video is to shed some light on the difference between Henderson versus Summerlin. Henderson and Summerlin are two of the most popular areas in the city. Summerlin sits partly within the city limits of Las Vegas, and it is about 20 to 30 minutes west of the Las Vegas Strip. And Summerlin's population is around a little over 120,000 people. While Henderson is about 16 miles from the city and it sits southeast from the Strip, and its population is roughly around a little over 310,000 people. So this is something most people don't understand. In reality, you really can't compare the two because Henderson is actually a city in Nevada, and it's one of the second largest cities in Nevada, while Summerlin is one of the largest master plan communities in Las Vegas. And to me, that's a huge difference between the two. If you ask any local though, they'll have an opinion on both areas and would prefer to live in one or the other, because they are, even though one's a city and one's a master plan community, they are similar in amenities. Each of them has its own benefits that can be suitable for your next home. Deciding to either move to Henderson or Summerlin could be a hard choice, but hopefully I'm gonna give you some tips between the two. The number one tip is location. The first thing you want to consider when choosing between the two is where are they both located at? Summerlin is just minutes away from Red Rock Canyon, which is a 200,000 acre national conservation area with scenic drives, hikes, you can go camping, biking, you name it, lots of fun activities in Red Rock Canyon. And also, did you know that Wet n Wild's water park is home to Summerlin? Henderson is a lot closer to Hoover Dam and Lake Mead National Recreation Area, and Cowabunga Bay Water Park is located in Henderson. So if you wanted to compare the two water parks, thought that was funny to add it in. It's just mainly about location, you know. With Summerlin, you get the beautiful views of Red Rock Canyon, the Spring Mountain Range. With Henderson, your views are probably just the Strip in reality. But that's your choice, right? Number two is lifestyle. Compare Henderson to Summerlin, and they're both great for outdoor lovers. Summerlin is a multi-generational community with more than 150 parks, 150 plus miles of walking trails, 10 golf courses, 4 community centers with pools, more than a dozen public and private schools, 14 houses of worship, 3 resort hotels, world-class recreational facilities, retail and entertainment centers, well-established office parks, a state-of-the-art medical center, and its very own city center. Summerlin is also the only master plan community in Las Vegas with its very own downtown. Summerlin is one of the most affluent communities here in Las Vegas, and it has received national acclaim for its amenities and lifestyle. Living in Henderson offers its residents a dense suburban feel. The city of Henderson has 64 meticulously maintained parks for your enjoyment. In addition to open grass areas and playgrounds, features include walking courses, dog parks, skate parks, splash pads, and lighted sports areas. The city of Henderson's extensive 180 plus mile trail system provides an opportunity for recreation and serves as a mode of alternate transportation. The city also boasts the largest recreational facility, the multi-generational facility at Liberty Point in Nevada, as well as Nevada's only scenic bird preserve. The city supports a variety of other cultural events, many of which are held at an outdoor amphitheater, the largest one of its kind in Nevada. increasing number of major shopping malls, movie theater complexes, concert venues, restaurants, and casino resorts offers residents a variety of choices in the city of Henderson. Now, it's really a short video to compare the two. In reality, like I said, one's a city and one's a master plan community. And it depends on what type of amenities you are looking for. Henderson is more on the southeast / southwest side of town, while Summerlin is on the west, northwest side of town. It just depends on where you want to be and how close you want to be to the strip and what type of lifestyle you want to live. Either one is a great choice for finding a perfect home. We all have our preferences, and like I said in the beginning of the video, if you ask any local, they would tell you what is their preference. I can't say what mine is, but if you've seen any of my videos, you can figure that one out. So what's your verdict? Now, I went over some of the details between the two areas. What area do you think is a good area for you to live in? If you're thinking about buying a home here in either Henderson or the Summerlin area, I'd be more than happy to help you out. You can always give me a call at 702-370-5112, or I posted a link to a buyer form down in the description below. I mean, seriously, both areas are very nice. They both have mature areas with tree-lined sidewalks, walking paths. It's a very hard choice to choose between the two. There are some new developments in both. Summerlin has new communities over in Stonebridge and some a little left over in Paseos. The Cliffs have new developments, and so does the Mesas. Henderson has Inspirata, and I'm sure plenty of other new developments. Unfortunately, I'm not too familiar with Henderson as I am with the Summerlin community. Let me know in the comments what community you prefer to live in, whether it's either Henderson or Summerlin or the other master plan communities that we have here in Las Vegas, the Lakes, Peccole Ranch, Providence, Skye Canyon, Rhodes Ranch, to name a few that I can think of off the top of my head. There's so many different kinds of master plan communities. Stay tuned to a future video that I'll be creating about the top 5 to 7 master plan communities to live here in Las Vegas. I hope you've enjoyed this video and you've learned a lot about the difference between the two. If you have any questions, you can always give me a call or leave a comment down below. As always, if you like this video, be sure to hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment down below, share with a friend, and subscribe if you're interested in learning everything and anything about the Las Vegas Valley. Thank you so much for watching today, and I can't wait to see you guys on the next one.